What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Today's video, we're gonna be looking at Taro. He is currently in the item shop. Let's see what backings go with him. All right, let's get started. Bamboo looks fairly decent. Bladed wings look amazing on him. Too bad they're just too big, but other than that, they look really good. Dressed cape looks decent. Little bow, looks all right. Case really matches him. I like it. Dark Void, he does not have any orange. I would have run it. Hatchling, not really. Frozen Shroud looks decent as well. Freezing Point? No. Fish Tank? No. Enduring Cave looks very, very good on him as well. Limb looks really good. Reflector? No. Dark Wings? Yes, it looks really good. Iron Cage? Yes, looks decent. Last Gasp? No. Long Legs? No. Love Wings look really good. Off-Road Rig? Yes, it matches his hair. Really like it. Anonymous Orb? Yeah. Pursuit? The color of his overalls really matches the color of the backlink. I really like it. And it does have blue in the backlink as well. Really goes with him. Looks decent. This is the first time I'm saying that looks really good. After Satchel? No. Spider Shield? No. Skirmish? No. Six String? No. Shiro looks really good on him as well. Has a whole Japanese vibe to it. Really like it. Shark Fin? No. Shackled Stone? No. Kaylee, aka the Reptar Backly? No. Red Shield? Red Shield looks decent on him as well. Subjugator? Yeah. Valkyrie Wings? I'm 50-50 with it. It does match the hair, the color of the wings, but it's way too bulky. Pack looks really good on him as well. Very universal backling. Air Tank, no. Arcanine, no. Ballistic, no. Balloon Llama, no. Bad Attitude looks decent as well. Buckler looks really good. Bright Bag, no. Box, no. Auntie, different colors. I think the red one looks a lot better. Bogey Bag, yeah. Acting Cap looks decent. Bird Hovel, no. Battle Balloon, no. Virgo Bag, yeah. Calavera, no. Camel, no. Catalyst looks decent as well. Coven Cave, one of my favorite caves in the game, looks really good. After Carrier, no. Deep Fried, no. Small Cave, not really. Hardboiled, no. Burning Gear, no. Pretty Gourd, no. Pretty Bag, no. Ghost Portal looks really good. Able Cave looks decent as well. Eggshell, no. Dust Wings, looks very good. Hatchback, no. Anus, no. Hip Shakers, no. Ignition, looks decent. Guitar, no. Flame Splitter, looks decent as well. Green Cloak, nah. Nibbles, no. Rust Bucket, no. Rescue Ring, no. Rear Guard, yes, looks very good. Rest Protector, no. Pool Party, no. Pathogen, currently in the item shop, no. Paradigm, no. Night Cloak looks very good. That gold in the whole back itself and the gold in his arms and legs really match. I like it. Scales, blue one is the best one if you're gonna use them. Special Delivery looks decent. Spellbinder, no. Imperial Cape, no. Wag Bag looks very good as well. Tag Bag, no. Telemetry, no. Bone Pouch, no. Airflow, no. Wolves, no. White Fang, this is the female version, this is what she comes with, it looks very good. Waveform, no. Uplink, no. The Tusk, this is what his back then he comes with. Very original, I like it. North, no. Up Notch, no. The Cake, no. Yes Choice, it does have that Japanese Chinese vibe to it, so I'm gonna go with yes. Dark Bag, nope, way too low. Little Kev, no. Para Provision, no. Precision, no. Tripack, no. Road Flare, no. Way too small. Grimpy, that looks very good, I like it. Spike Chamber, no. Standard Issue, no. Poco, no. slash gnome and vintage. So Taro is in the item shop. Very unique skin. I do believe it's Chinese origin. Very clean. The backing is very creative as well. And the harvesting tool, not a fan of it. I'm just saying. But it is 500 V-Bucks, so I can't really be mad. So, is he a cop or a drop? I say he's a cop, most definitely. Either one, him or the female. Very clean skins, and there's no other skins like it. If you guys remember seeing Jackie Chan Adventures, it kind of have those mask feel to it. For my older audience, they'll get it, but yeah. So what do I rate this skin? In appearances, I give it a 10 out of 10. Very creative, very unique, like I said before. My personal opinion, I'm giving it a 7 out of 10. With that being said, guys, thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next video. See you.